everybody. I'm Scott McShannon of NoDq Fourms and Scott by 8666 on YouTube. Welcome to the first episode of UWO Melee. Tonight we've got Coach Simpson taking on David Arquette. The superstar. Coach Simpson, powerhouse here tonight. Looks to dominate the victory here. David Arquette, a sneaky, fast, sneaky guy. Who will walk away for the night? This is the first time. UWO Melee consists of only one team per show. So, I can't carry myself, but oh well, who cares? Stop. You can listen to it anyway. Now making his way around the stage. Arquette.
From Norfolk, Virginia,
we're not gonna take
David.
We ain't gonna take it.
Hated by the crowd. Homer Simpson is a fan favorite here. David. Look at game time. David Arquette. What is he on?
There ain't no way we'll lose it.
But seriously, back to you.
This is our song.
He is. I hope for a clean throw. Now that rock
Now that rock.
What is the point, man? Randy Orton, the bell has rung and they're gonna start the match yet. Nothing. Hey, Homer, I lost my wallet. Can you find it for me? Sure. Anything for a fan. Whatever. Yeah, what's David doing? Maybe David going for the prettier. Homer counters! Yay! Good work, Homer. Now he's doing that Rick Tire for Flair taunt. And a big goodbye, Homer. Homer now stomping away. Chop. And another punch. I'm just ripping up. What's he doing? And I grapple hold, punch, big for one side, yeah. Over now. What's he gonna do? Homer with a punch, taking him straight off his feet. Homer now with that triangle neck breaker, whatever you wanna call it. Homer now trying to make David tap. David's not tapping. David breaks free. Over now. Oh wait! David with that low ball. Now that ridiculous taunt. The crowd really hate this guy. Homer, come on, kick his ass. Now David chop and a big kick. Punch. More punches. Another punch. Another punch. You know what's he going for? Oh, that super kick! David. Now what's he going for? Tires rip off the rope. Ah, and a backbreaker. Going for a cover. This could be it. One, two, and three. No! Homer kicks out. Punching out. Unit. David with those vicious punches. And now a spine buster. David now with a pinfall. One. See, this could be it. No! Homer kicks out. It's a close call there. Homer now took off his feet straight with a punch straight to the face. You can full contact with that fist. Come on, that's gotta be disqualification. Four straight punches. Taking Homer off his feet. More punches now. Homer barely even able to stand. Homer now flattening his back once again. Come on. Oh no. Getting punched. Homer but went for a straight punch, but gave the counter to the hammer lock. Let's go, Homer. I'm slipping in the corner now. Homer in the corner. What's David gonna do? Just taunt. And a big good punch again by Homer. Homer now. A strong grapple. Punch him away. What's he gonna do now? Wait a minute. Going for a. Wait a minute. Is he going for a powerbomb? And a face first powerbomb into the bottom rope. The bottom turnbuckle on it. Homer now punching him away. Once again, kick to the sternum. What's Homer going for now? Wait a minute. That leg drop, hoglock. Homer, going for the cover. This could be it. One, two, three, no! David kicks out of that. Close call there. David now with another low, I know with the stomach guest time. Any Irish whip someone. Very hard, right into that turnbuckle. And he unties that top rope turnbuckle. Right, he unties that top pad, you know. The turnbuckle. And hold on, for swinging neck breaker. Homer now ties up the top rope and another turnbuckle. And another elbow to the stomach. Ah, dude. David Irish with Homer into that unpad steel. Turnbuckle and hold the bulldog. Oh, what's he gonna do? I was just hard into that unprotected padding. Horn out mocking David. Going for the cover now.
One, two.
This could be over. Three, no! David kicks out once again. Horn out. Wait a minute. David's out with a sunset flip. Horn kicks out. Before the even the count of one. Oh, what's he doing? Chop, punch, big butt. He's still standing. Chop, another chop. Sends David out to the ring. Homer going straight for David.
One.
Chop. Now the Irish puts it back into the ring. Going straight after David. David blocks that chop. A punch of his own. A chop of his own. You know it? Now he's choking Homer. Come on. Oh, God. The vicious choke. With the middle rope and the top rope. What is David doing? Oh God, he dropped a steel chair. The crowd still saying that David Day sucks. What's David gonna do? Got the steel chair in hand. Is he gonna hit Homer? He does, who's this wall guy? Come on. Come on, just put down the damn chair. Now Homer grabs it off him. Don't hit him. He's disqualified, come on. Bench. Wait a minute. He's got the steel chair again. Wait a minute. Snag, he's getting punched that way. David punching away. He's kicked to the sternum. Whoa, wait a minute. Whoa, blow. Come on, that should have been. Come on, ref. Bring that bell. Wait a minute. What's he going for? God, no. He's going for the deadline. He's going for his finisher. He's going for the arm prettier. And he hits it. That's gotta be it. Now he's taunting the crowd. He's going for the cover. No, he does. Kicks him flat and his back. Going for the cover now. This could be it.
One, two, three.
And it's over. Homer put up a hard fought victory, but it was not enough to defeat David. David's having the biggest time. Homer with a big foot. Outside, this is choke, and that was the deadline style to finish it. The stage special, the on radio. Homer just went inflation first in that. Thanks for watching, folks. And remember, this is UWO Melee, only one match per show. Also, this may be my own shadow content for UWO Melee. We just have to wait. Good night, folks. Stay tuned for more UWO action. This is ScottMcShannon. I got two words for you. Be great. Good night.